Bienvenue sur la suite des aventures. Cette fois-ci, on va repasser du côté des triades et un truc que j'ai pas forcément dit à la fin de la vidéo précédente, c'est qu'on a été immédiatement convoqué par... Merde. Bah, notre patron.
Just a sexy galore, sure. You know what happens to rats, Wei?
Yeah, I heard. The Conroy gave me all the details when he was helping me out on that mini.
Who the fuck do you think you are, huh? You come in out of nowhere and suddenly our guys start to get arrested? He ratted out pop star Winston. I know he did.
Oh, you're gonna do no work. This motherfucker right here is a snitch. Is that right, Mink? Fucking rat! I sent you to Popstar, but now he's in jail!
Yeah? And who stands to gain the most from that? You're gonna take over Popstar's whole ketamine racket now. No more scraps for you. You supply the whole city with drugs. You and Dog Eyes. Popstar's gone, and you're still dealing, aren't you? So who's supplying you?
Are you guys actually listening to this asshole? He's a rat! He's a fucking rat!
Take him to Hong Kong, young lobster! You're still working for that bastard, aren't you, man?
Wait, Winston, I swear!
Oh, he's a dirty fucker, man!
What's that, my wall? My wall!
Fucking rat. Clean that up! Loyalty's important, Wei. Never forget that. You get in this business for yourself, you're bound to end up like little Lon.